we are
Stora Nyhetsåttan
into Översjön. It is the 1st of May, so spring has come. It's a nice little green spot. It's a lovely morning. It's about 4 degrees Celsius. Back into the deep forest. This would be nice. Be something like 7-8 kilometers. This was a rubber cave. Timber water. Small, beautiful lakes. Yes. Eating grass. I'll have food to you as well.
Doggy food and treats.
Well, if you pull away I'm off, that's going to happen. I love this forest. And there's Aamu trying to spice her up. What did you find? That's probably not good, Aamu. Probably not good. Come here. Seldom, yes. Okay. Small forest road. Yeah, I know. So, this means we are following the road. I'm not complaining. So this is a fantastic view. This is how you have breakfast. I must say, I truly enjoy that. I took my cap off by the lake. So now we'll see. Oh, cool, cool wind coming. I actually think that the spot we had was better. Okay. Quite a hilly path. But we ended up in this beautiful place. And the lake is down there. So we'll be going up again. Entering the Spruce Forest. Ah, we're going down here. They're not keeping with the elevation. That's a trick you have when you walk in the mountains. You try to keep the elevation at all costs. Because you have an inclination of going downward. And that's the thing. You always want to go down. It's easier. That's interesting. Why did they decide to go uphill? Because it pretty much went uphill, a little to the left, and then downhill. And I don't see that it's that bad of terrain. Ah, okay. Maybe they wanted to have some ups and downs. Now I'm coming down by the water, I think. There's a car there. Okay. Come. Still steep down to the lake. Stream and the pond is over there. There's another lake, and there's a parking. I really should have a longer okay. So this is it, Aamu. That's another nice trek, don't you think?